I read a poll just yesterday that white Republican suburban women are now going to vote Republican.
Why?
It's almost like roaches voting for Raid, right?
It's insulting to the voter. They're voting against their own self-interest.
Do they want to live in Gilead?
Okay, do we love democracy or not? Because just saying that it's insulting to the voter. People make up decisions on what's right for their family.